LGV, or Lymphogranuloma venereum, also known as Nicolas-Favre disease, is a sexually transmitted disease. The pathogen responsible for LGV is chlamydia trachomatis. Most varieties lead to a minor skin infection, but some of them can cause a generalized infection, including genital ulcers. LGV is mainly found in tropical and subtropical regions and certain countries in Europe. Elsewhere in the world, outbreaks are infrequent. In recent years, we have been seeing growing numbers of LGV cases in Montreal, especially in the gay community. LGV is transmitted through sexual contact with an infected person. The people the most at risk of LGV are those who have unsafe sex with a new partner or with multiple partners, with a partner who has other sexual partners, with a partner who works in the sex trade, or with a partner who had recently visited a tropical country. Symptoms can appear between 2 and 6 weeks after contact with the infection. They occur in 3 stages. Following the incubation period, a small spot appears. It soon becomes an open sore, then goes away. 2 to 4 weeks later, lymph node in the groin region becomes swollen and painful. These nodes may contain pus or be combined with fever, fatigue, headaches, vomiting, pain in the arms and legs. If the LGV is not treated, the ulcers can lead to major swelling of the genitals. In men, LGV can appear on the glands, foreskin or shaft of the penis, as well as on the tip of the urethra. It can sometimes occur in the anal region or the scrotum or on the inner thighs. In women, LGV occurs in the vagina, on the labia, in the perianal region, and rarely on the cervix. LGV can be transmitted from an infected mother to the fetus during pregnancy. LGV, or lymphogranulomatose venereum disease, is very difficult to diagnose in a medical examination. For this reason, we need to do a culture test on the ulcers. LGV can be treated with antibiotics for a period of 3 weeks, possibly longer if the patient is HIV positive. If you learn that you have LGV, it is important to alert all your sexual partners within the previous 90 days to avoid being reinfected by one or more of them and to break the chain of infection. To avoid LGV, you should use always a condom during sexual relations. Other than the condom, the best way to prevent LGV is to have monogamous sexual relations with a known partner who does not have any symptoms and to be tested regularly.